tell you everything. Every damn embarrassing thing. You don't trust me.
Constantly talking isn't necessarily communicating.
I don't do that. I want to know you. I don't constantly talk. Jesus. People have to share things, Joel. That's what intimacy is. I'm really pissed that you said that to me.
Sorry. My life just isn't that interesting.
I want to read some of those journals you're constantly scribbling in. What are you writing there if you don't have any thoughts or passions or love?